First, download Quake on Steam. This will give you the remastered version. This contains some custom episodes in the add-ons menu, but you're hungry. You want more. So next, download Iron Whale. First link in the description. This is a source port that will let you play all the community maps. Make a folder called Iron Whale somewhere, and unzip the Iron Whale files into it. Next, download the Quake Injector, second link in the description. This will let you download custom maps with the click of a button. Unzip the Quake Injector files in the exact same folder you unzipped all the Iron Whale stuff. Make a folder in your new Iron Whale directory. Call it id1, id1. Go inside it and make another folder called Maps. Go on Steam, right-click Quake, go to Properties, Local Files, Browse. In the Steam folder that appears, open the id1 folder and copy these two pack files over to the Iron Whale id1 folder. In your Steam Quake folder, go back, open the re-release folder, open id1, copy the music folder into your Iron Whale id1 folder. Your game now has music. Launch the Quake Injector. An error will appear. Click Open Engine Configuration. Set your Quake directory to the Iron Whale folder you made. Set your Quake executable to ironwhale.exe, which will be in that same Iron Whale folder. For your download directory, make a new folder in the Iron Whale folder. Name it whatever you want. I called it Injector. Make sure it's selected. Then hit Open. Hit Apply, then OK. To sort by newest maps, double-click the Released column. To play a map, click one from the list, click Install, and click Play. If you're new to Quake, play Underdark Overbright. If you want to suffer, play Smay and Smay 2. If you want something flashy, play Arcane Dimensions. Make sure you're playing the newest version. If you're playing an episode or compilation like Arcane Dimensions, click on the list right here if it lets you, and select the start map before hitting play. Everything past this point is extra information. The Quake Injector pulls maps from Quedicted. But not all maps are on Quedicted, and Quedicted has a lot of outdated versions. Other maps are on Slipgate Sightseer, where you install the maps manually. To do this, go to a map or mod page, click on Download, open the file, and look for a README. Unzip all the files where it tells you to. Here, we put them in id1 because the README said so. Launch Iron Whale, hit Escape, press the tilde key to open the console, type map, and then the map name, just like the README said, and poof. That was a vanilla id1 map. Let's do a harder one. You read the map description, and it says it needs something called Copper. Copper is a mod that makes Quake better. Download the map. Now we need Copper. Go to Downloads. Mods, Copper, and download that too. Since Copper's a mod, put the Copper folder in the Iron Whale folder. Open the Copper folder. Put the map you downloaded earlier in the Copper folder. You look at the README, you question your life decisions, and you search for installation instructions. There are none. When in doubt, look at the Maps folder. You want the name of the .bsp file. That's the map. Launch Iron Whale. Load the Copper mod by typing game copper. And load the map by typing map, and then the map name you got from the BSP file. You did it. I believed in you. Just use the Quake Injector if you can, it's a lot easier. This tutorial is intended to be simple. If you want more information, several links are available in the description. Have fun!